summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression.
Hola chiquillo, mire, te presento mi super pebre con este trapi, mapudungun, trapi, ají, caza de cabra, ¿ah? Remojado acá en mi mortero, ¿cierto? Ají, un ajo, cebolla, tomate, cilantro, sal y aceite. Bueno, esta es la diferencia de un buen pebre cuchareado. Este lo inventé yo, ¿ah? Así que háganlo en su casa para que le quede súper rico. Tiene que ser en un mortero, ¿ah? Esa es la diferencia. Que no se ocupa el ají, ese rojo molido en salsa, ni tampoco el ají verde. Ají, cacho de cabra, trapi, 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 ¿ah? Ya, súper rico. Ahí queda una parte de un ají, cacho de cabra. No way.